What do we do now?
As Congress continues the search for answers surrounding why the IRS targeted certain conservative organizations, the acting commissioner of the IRS, Daniel Werfel, faced a congressional panel for the first time.
Do you feel like the IRS has betrayed the trust of the American people?
I do, Mr. Chairman.
Testifying before a House Appropriations Subcommittee, Werfel was quick to scold his organization for any wrongdoing, but quickly switched gears, vowing to fix the organization's problems and move forward.
There was a fundamental failure by IRS management to prevent this inconsistent treatment and ensure that it was halted once management became aware.
Werfel worked hard during his testimony Monday to ease lawmakers' concerns about the agency, but questions still remain for many Republicans on the committee, a committee which helps determine how much money the IRS receives.
And so doesn't it seem counterintuitive or seem strange that the IRS had less work to do and more money than ever to do that work?
Werfel added that after assuming his current role last month, he has only spoken with President Obama once, where the president outlined his desire for Werfel to continue to get to the bottom of this situation. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.